Oh, God, I think I'm going to be sick. Uh-oh, here we go again. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, fuck it, just play the tune.
Guys, you won't believe what my grandma just gave me. Like, seriously? She gave me a whole bunch of beautiful different types of rocks and crystals and... Oh, my gosh. Some of them have already been polished, some haven't. But they're amazing. And, like, I haven't even looked through all of them. God, I'm so excited. Like, oh man, this lighting does not give it justice. Like this one. Are you kidding me? Excuse me? Or this beautiful blue? The cat playing with my foot. And I'm taking them all out. One fell, and I don't know where it fell. It's already broken, the bag, so it doesn't matter. Oh my god, I tore it and it's still in there. What the? Oh, got it. How'd that work? Look at this one! Oh my. Huh. Oh. Look at. Oh my gosh, hold on. Okay, lighting is fixed. Look. Dresser, are you fucking kidding me right now? It is so pretty. Ugh, come back. I will never be able to get that. So sadly, that one's gone. This one. There's some very pretty blues in here. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh my god. I really need to just get something to put like a good amount of my crystals and beautiful rocks and everything in, and I don't have that. I don't know what to do. I feel like a mason jar would be perfect. Let's reshell this one. I'm gonna put some in this big candle. It's a fake candle, so it doesn't really matter. One looked like it was about to drop, but I was like, no. Okay, some of these just look like fucking rocks. Like just regular, like on the ground rocks. But some of these are beautiful. Oh my god. I'm like, this is like a perfect circle. OMG. It's white and then it has some gray in there. That is beautiful. And then here's this one, another small little baby. And then we got some, looks like hematite, but I'm probably wrong. Really need to get better at. You see these? Did that one just come somewhat clear in the light? Look at that. Oh my god. Freaking beautiful, guys. Beautiful. And I just put on this thing. It's like, message what you think you'll like, and sellers can be like, oh, I have that, and like all that. And I just put crystals and beautiful stones. And my grandma's like, oh, do you want these? And I'm like, oh, fuck yeah, I do. What the hell? Got a lot of these guys. I really want to know exactly what these ones are. There's there. Got another one. No. Some more of those. I think that's what mainly these are. Interesting, interesting. Ooh, look at this one. This one's pretty. I used to be like a big rock collector when I was really little. And then I stopped and I like gave away all of my really pretty rocks. And now I regret it so much. And look at this one. It's just a nice little clear, opaque-ish one. Okay, most of these are just rocks, I feel like, but I still love them with all my heart. They're all little babies and I love them. Just trying to separate them from the other ones so I can put the ones that I don't want on display, like, away, if that makes sense. Like, they'll have their time to shine, but just, like, right now it's not that time. Okay, so that are going to be put away for now are, I'm just trying to figure out what I could put them in. Like, they'll still be technically on display, they're just not technically on display. Okay, so this is snack savings, but we're going to turn it around just like this. My best, man. And like, my grandpa is the person who did this. Another one fell. Damn it. We'll find it when we clean. This needs to happen. This room is a mess and we need to clean it. This one hair wrap just doesn't like me. I want it to sit the way this one kind of does, and it doesn't. I wrapped it a little too tight, and so now we're just kind of stuck with like a weird looking one. So we're just gonna have to do that. Okay. Second bag. They're both kind of like ripped. Ah! Don't fall. Okay, so these haven't been polished. These all are just unpolished ones. Got a lot of red in here. Oh my god, I can't just believe what it would be, what it looked like if it was polished. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, no.
Oh, I found one of the rocks that fell. Sweet.
This is one of the rocks that fell. Okay, that was my bra, I promise. Okay, and then I lost count. So we're not going to count these anymore. We're just grabbing them. Literally a handful of, like, this one's a darker version of it. But, like, this one has a little bit more black in there. But like a whole bunch of these guys where they're like red with the black, got like a whole handful. So I think these ones are also gonna go in here just because there's so many of them. Okay, so this is one that I saw and it literally sparkled outside. It is beautiful. So this one's gonna definitely be on display. Like, I have a couple that I just put, like, truly on display where it's out with the rest of the crystals. I just need to organize it a little bit more because it's now just becoming, like, all one thing. And it's not what I was going for. So then we have like that. Oh, this one sparkles too. I like the sparkles. Okay. A lot of very light pink and everything like that too. I think these ones are all gonna just go in the rock jar. I go to the lake. I used to go to the lake to get my feet in. I should do that with you guys. I should just go to the, I just dropped like a shit. Go to the lake is probably cold as hell, and just bring like a pan and get some rocks. Do you guys want to come with me?
Oh, this is my cat being a little tyrant. Being a dork.
I think I'm gonna go do that now. So we'll bring this like Tupperware. I know that's weird. Oh wait, no, we'll just bring my bag. Okay, where's my bag? Okay, it'll be a couple of Snapchat clips, so. Waiting for the next one, so.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful boy. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again, but you're late.